big as you. I used to be big. They used to be big, huh?
You, when you fight boxers, fight well.
That was like 154. Yeah, 154.
I tried to lose. I tried to lose.
You know, she originally started in Taekwondo, though.
I run so much for a lose. Yeah. Bigger than you make 145.
Well, what's the fight at?
6 weeks.
No, but what's the weight?
145.
Oh, it's 145. And what are you now?
165, 63.
How do you lose it?
When you walk in the ring, when you walk in the cage, how much will you weigh?
168.
Okay, wow. That's a lot of rehydration. So, at what weight will you start the weight cutting process?
155.
Okay.
If it really good, 152.
So diet down to 152. Then
I do a hot bed. And then I try to put a lot of food and you lose running.
Okay.
And then if you need to do hot bath, I do hot bath.
That's better than the sauna.
Yeah, I don't like sauna because I breathe.
You sweat more in the bath anyway.
Yeah.
And then what's your first meal after you get off that scale?
Just liquids.
It's coconut water?
1 hour. Yeah, my coach can make them and he make the... All the vitamins my body needs. First hour just liquids. And then after I eat, same thing I'm eating when I'm dying. But I eat more.
You don't cut carbs or anything like that?
I eat more portion. I eat sushi, I like to eat sushi. But I eat more things I usually eat, like good fats, avocado,
okay.
Sweet potato, nuts, honey. Like everything I eat now, but I eat a little bit, you know.
And then the final week, I mean, are you really eliminating calories or?
Last week I'm like a bird. I just eat for having energy for burning.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Making weight.
Yeah. Everything's the same.
Good luck to you. I'm sure you're going to do really well.
Thank you.